England, 1858. London was plagued by cholera outbreaks and thousands of Londoners were dying. Sewage systems were inadequate and more sewage ended up in the River Thames. The common belief was that the epidemics were due to the stench emitted by the river. This situation went down in history as the Great Stink. In 1854, Dr. John Snow made a research in which he made findings about the transmission of cholera. He used a map highlighting the areas of cholera cases based on the water pumps they drank from. His research, however, was ignored. In July 1858, the temperature in London rose unusually to 35 degrees Celsius. The level of the Thames fell and sewage boiled over the banks of the river. The stench was so unbearable that in Parliament they impregnated the curtains with calcium chloride to combat it. Various solutions were proposed and finally it was decided to build a new drainage system. The project was entrusted to the engineer Sir Joseph Bazalgette. The project involved the construction of small 0.9-meter diameter sewers that would flow into a network of larger ones that would turn flow into the main network of 3.4-meter diameter outfall pipes. The waste would be handled by a north and a south station on each side of the river. The system was opened in 1865 by Prince of Wales Edward, and the whole project was completed after 10 years. Thanks to this project, the stench problem was solved and the diseases related to contaminated water were significantly reduced.